Oh, that's loud. Hello. That fright. That gave me a bit of a shock. Hello. Thank you so much for joining us this evening. Thank you for supporting live music. Live music needs you now more than ever. Otherwise, it's just like a rehearsal. So, a paid rehearsal, even. So, tonight is a really, really special evening for two reasons. But first of all, before I go through that, a little house rules, please. So we record these sessions. It goes out on a live stream so that people can actually see the performance as well. Bearing that in mind, we'd like you to turn your mobiles to silent. I'm going to go and do mine in a moment. And also to keep noise to a minimum, please, so that the musicians can use this for future reference. These gigs with jazz, whatever they do, it only happens once. So it's really important to record it and to use it for posterity and also to use it for their promotional. Anyway, so that's that. Charlie Mingus was born 100 years ago today, as we know. But also, so it's his centenary, but it's also our co-founder's half centenary today. He's with us this evening.
Yay!
Happy birthday. So, yeah, how special is that? That's pretty good, I'd say. So please give an even louder applause for the wonderful Arnie Somogyi, the wonderful Tony Kofi, and the wonderful musicians Clark Tracy and Scenes in the City. Please give it up for the wonderful guys.
Thank you very, very much. We're here to celebrate birthdays. Paul's birthday, he's over there. Happy birthday, Paul. And I think there's someone here with a crown on. Is it your birthday as well? It's a stag do, okay. Uh-oh. and we're going to play Mingus's music, obviously. And yesterday was his 100th, would have been his 100th birthday. It was his centenary yesterday. So we're celebrating in the best way we possibly can by celebrating his legacy with this wonderful music. That was a tune called Wednesday Night Prayer Meeting. I'm going to introduce you to the guys in the band. You're listening to Clark Tracy on the drums. Tony Kofi on alto saxophone. Anyone would think he was from Nottingham or something. Jeremy Price on trombone. And Mark Edwards on piano. That first tune was called Wednesday Night Prayer Meeting. We're going to continue now with a tune that he wrote dedicated to the pianist Thelonious Monk. And this is called Jump Monk.
Thank you. Thank you.
Goodbye. Thanks. Thank you very much. That was Jump Monk. We're going to play another tune dedicated to another one of Mingus's musical heroes, the great saxophonist Lester Young. And this is probably his best known composition, and certainly the tune that's been covered by more people than any other, I think, including Joni Mitchell and Jeff Beck, of all people. This is called Goodbye Pork Pie Hat.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was a goodbye pork pie hat. I never met Charles Mingus, but my dad did, Ronnie Scott's, where they had the pleasure of sharing a urinal downstairs at Ronnie Scott's. In those days, it was a long steel trough, and they stood next to each other in the toilets. And I think that's all that happened. And maybe some of it rubbed off. Anyway, yeah. And things came full circle about 30 years, probably more than that. No, about 30 years later, when I was lucky enough to play with the Mingus Big Band, the New York-based Mingus Big Band down at Ronnie's. So that was a great pleasure for me. And it was certainly a lot of fun. We're going to finish this first set with a tune that I'd like to dedicate to Rachel and Paul. When they were first thinking about setting up this place, they came down to the 606 Club in London to check it out, and we were playing, and we played this next tune. It's called Peggy's Blue Skylight.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're going to take a short interval and we'll be back for a second set. Thanks a lot. Thanks for sticking around. We're going to start our second set now with a tune that Mingus recorded twice that I know of under different titles, probably as an attempt to get extra royalties. It's called Haitian Fight Song, but it's also on another album as 2BS. I don't know what that means. Anyway, here we go. This is Haitian Fight Song. Thank you. Thank you very much. That was a Haitian fight song. At this rate, we're going to be playing three tunes in this set. It's good to stretch out sometimes. We're going to play a tune now that Mingus wrote as a protest song against segregation in schools in America in the 50s. And this was directed at Governor Orville Forbes of Arkansas, who called out the National Guard to maintain segregated schools. And it's called Fables of Forbes.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to slow it down now with a ballad. Two ballads, actually, back to back. The first one is from Mingus's album, and it's the one that's not really played very much. It's called, but it's a very beautiful tune. It's called Self-Portrait in Three Colours. Exactly. And we're going to segue into a tune that Mingus never recorded. He wrote it, but he never recorded it. It's been recorded since by the Mingus Big Band and various other incarnations of his bands posthumously. Is that right? Is that the word? Yeah. It's called The Man Who Never Sleeps. So here we go. Two ballads back to back.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Sadly, we've come to the end of our gig tonight, but thank you so much. Boo! Boo! But thank you so much for coming out, and please do keep supporting live jazz, especially here. I'll introduce you to the band members once more before we play this last tune. On the piano, Mark Edwards. On the drums, Clark Tracy. On trombone, Jeremy Price. And on alto saxophone, a gentleman you may recognise and know, Mr. Tony Kofi. This last tune is another one that Mingus dedicated to a hero of his called Jelly Roll Morton, who was the first proper composer in jazz. He was the first homophonic composer, if you know what that means. Basically, it's when the band all sounds like one thing, you know, homophonic. So this is dedicated to Jelly Roll Morton, and it's called Jelly Roll.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. That's all from us for tonight. Please do keep supporting live music. Thank you. Okay, we're going to finish with one last one. But we're going to keep it short. This is another tune dedicated to another musician. This is dedicated to Dizzy Gillespie, and it's called Dizzy Moods. Dizzy Moods. This is the last one for tonight. You've been a lovely audience. Thank you so much for your support.